Hello, Internet. VoVillia here with episode 76, I think. Our let's play of Skyrim. When we last left off, we explored the legend of Galador, however you pronounce it. And in this episode, we're going to continue the Wolf Queen quest. Because I forgot to talk to Falk Firebird about that. And then we'll go to the Mage's College and do those quests. So, let's look at journal. Ah, okay, I forgot about that. I have to talk to the priest. Oh yeah, I apologize for the last few minutes of the last episode. This is one of the drawbacks of not recording the entire episode all in the same setting. I was a little out of it. I apologize for that. Hopefully there won't be any interruptions today. Something tells me there will be. So let's just hurry up and record what I can record.
Can I help you? You must be the one Falk spoke so highly of. Welcome.
Falk sent me to talk to you about Potema.
Ah, Potema. Former Queen of Solitude and one of the most dangerous necromancers in recorded history. She was responsible for the Empire's near collapse almost 500 years ago. I believe I have a book about her.
Ah, do you now? And now that Potema has returned?
Summoned in spirit form is not raised from the dead. She'll need help before she can return to the living. For the moment, the Wolf Queen has retreated to a place filled with dead, eager to serve her. She has gone to her old catacombs. A few days ago, one of her servants busted through a wall into the Temple of Divines. We'll need you to go into the catacombs themselves.
I can do that.
Good. Being at the summoning created a connection to Potema. You are the one to do this. I can provide you with some help with her minions.
Oh, okay.
As to Potema herself, find what's left of her body, likely a skeleton. Remove it from the catacombs and bring it back to be sanctified by Arke.
Okay. I'll go do that.
Arke bless you with a long life.
Alright, let's go. Now, I believe we have to...
You help people, right?
Oh, this guy.
Please, take pity on an old madman.
What do you need?
My master has abandoned me. Abandoned his people. And nothing I say can change his mind. Now he refuses to even see me. He says I interrupt his vacation. It's been so many years. Won't you please help?
How can I find your master?
Last I saw him, he was visiting a friend in the Blue Palace. But no one is mundane as the Jarl. No, no, such people are below him. No, he went into the forbidden wing of the palace to speak with an old friend, said it had been ages since they had last had tea. Oh, and you'll need the hip bone. It's very important. No entering Pelagius' wing without that.
Right. I'm just gonna wave some dead person's hip bone in the air. It's like, hey, I need to see this guy. Anyways, that's to share Goroth Daedra quest. Probably like one of the funniest parts in the game. Alright, anyways, now... Where am I going? Okay. It's this way. I keep forgetting where the Temple of Divines is in this city. It's like over here. I'm just like, I keep forgetting. Alright, let's do this. So yeah, we have a handful of things we're gonna do later on in Solitude. Since we're here, might as well do all of them now.
You have within the next few episodes. You have saved this land.
Alright, now the hole in the wall is down over here, and I keep forgetting how to get over there. This place could be such a maze. Okay, I think we have to go up and then down, so.
Releasing a captured dragon? I don't think I'd ever understand that one.
No, that's not it. I can't remember how to navigate this place. I forgot how to navigate this place. I'm just running in circles right now. I apologize. Oh, here we go. There we go. Alright. That was so confusing. I'm like, how do you navigate this place? And that other icon wasn't helping. Alright, here we go.
You've arrived at last.
Oh no, I'm glowing. What are you doing to me? Stop it!
Returns to my fold.
Evil hanging moss, I knew it!
I have much to thank you for, little one. When you die, I will
not really.
And you can take your place by my side. You'll serve me soon enough.
Oh, Jogger. Right. I forgot about that. They don't really die very easily because they're all dead Nords. Okay, Fire Breath then. I want to play with Ice Breath, but it's kind of hard to do when you're fighting Nords, including dead ones. Is there anything up there? Nope, just some fallen rubble. Oh, you're very funny. Laughing at me. I see you. Oh, vampire.
I'm going to enjoy this.
Gotta kill those quick before they infect you. When we get out of here, I'm gonna have to double check and make sure I wasn't infected. I didn't want your weapon. I don't want that either. Let's see here. Where is that weapon I picked up? That wasn't it. I picked up a weapon. Now I can't find it. What the hell? Oh, here it is. That's why. I was like looking at the wrong thing. Okay. Alright. Oh, that looks bad. Maybe we can't jump and attack. Alright, I'm just gonna... Because I don't want to accidentally like trigger something here. There. Book. Skill book? It is a skill book, thank you. And we're gonna... very much fail at jumping over that. Ah, stepping on something here. Very odd pressure plate. Maybe this one has something important. I have a Legionnaire, sir. I don't want that. Alright, let's keep going. Well, someone was shoved to the dust. Can't fool me. Yeah, I can't. That's so annoying. You like you can't jump up there. Some items over here. I did help myself to that. Thank you very much. All right, where are we going? Ew. Let me scratch my leg real quick. All right, in my back. I'm so itchy all of a sudden. Oh, vampire! No! No, you cannot infect me. And I take her head off. I was gonna say, my character hasn't beheaded anyone in a while, and, well, I guess he read my mind. Alright, well, Oh, this is probably gonna be annoying. Because you can't attack when you're underwater. Or can you? I'm underwater. I'm underwater. I can still attack. Just wanted to be sneaky. Look at me being sneaky. If I remember correctly, there's something over here. Yes. So I remember. I actually remember a thing of coin. I probably thought there was something else in it. I don't know. I just remember that being there. Okay, we go this way now. Oh, there's a How did I walk over that? Okay, whatever. I'm not gonna figure out why that didn't trip and attack me. Whatever. Alright, we go down here. Go this way. Now, I think we're gonna start running some more vampires. Because Potema's followers are mostly vampires. Believe it or not, even though, considering the fact she's the Wolf Queen, she has vampires as followers. Let me through, thank you. Okay, don't need that. There's some items around here. Okay, let's move on. We're now in a refuge. Durr! No! No shouting! No. I'm getting lag for some reason. That was annoying. Oh, thank you! I wanted your infectious disease. And take her head off. Gotta cure that later. But don't forget. Be forgetting. Ooh. I missed my chance. Oh, come on. I hate this part. Let me in. Let me in. Oh, come on. No. Reach this part. Hurry up. This is making me dizzy. Go. 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 Damn, it's annoying. No. Well, that was painful. Oh. All right, you know what? I'm just gonna cure that now. Yeah, it's fine. I have a couple of these, so. What did I just use? I just used something. Ugh, whatever. I just want to keep my vampirism. Vampires are so disgusting.
No doubt you seek to enter Potema's sanctum. I can see to that. We'll need plenty of fresh corpses to rebuild the army.
Again? You fucking assholes! Hey, both of you to death! Die! You die! You fucking bastard! Die, you piece of shit! Die! I don't know what's more annoying, Deathlord or Vampires, but I find them at the same fucking time. Strix a nerve! What was that? Goddamn, people are so annoying. I don't know if you heard, there's some random person outside yelling for no apparent reason. Alright. I think we're nearly there, because that was irritating. Now in the sanctum. Another vampire! At least she didn't infect me. At least I don't think she did. Yeah, using ice magic on me is gonna stop me. I like how there's like poisons and potions up here. Alright, let me loot these idiots. A bug just flipped my nose. What's this? I don't want that. Door. Oh! Well, that's bad. Let me just fling them around. I'm actually gonna take their weapons so they can't get up and fight me. I think
not much further. Come to me, serve me in death.
I'm just gonna. Yeah, you see? How'd I know that was gonna happen? Are you serious? Revive everyone, don't you? Yeah, I kind of figured I am. Carol's worthless weapons so they don't get up and attack me like that. I was expecting more of them to be raised, but I guess I was wrong. Let me just loot these guys. I'm gonna drop all these shitty-ass weapons I picked up. I think that's all of them. Nope, missed one. Missed you. Alright, inventory. Weapons. I don't need this or this or this or this or this. I'm still very heavy. That's very annoying. Oh, that's why I don't want that. Or this. Or this. Or that. I'm still very heavy. What the hell? I may have to drop some stuff. I don't want to. Oh, what the hell? Have all this crap on me? Okay, I don't want any of this. Yeah, steel armor, I don't want that. Steel shield, don't want that. Yeah, that explained a lot. I picked up all that crap. Alright. Don't mind if I do. Here we are.
You've come far. But can you stand against my inner council? Let's see.
Yeah, I might have. Do I have any? I hope I have a decent amount of potions, because this may be difficult.
Don't applaud yourself to the simple world.
Oops, I'm hitting the wrong buttons today. I didn't want... What did I just pick up? I didn't want that. Oh, now you're gonna... Okay, I see how it is. Can't open it yet, can I? Wasn't as difficult as I remember it being. I'm just gonna help myself to this loot. I'm gonna go back and double check this. He's fallen Draugr for anything. I don't think they had anything in there. Was that Death Lord? Alright, we're making really good progress. Let's get out of here. Let's get out of here. Do that too, you dumbass. Should probably get a better shield, you little shit. Alright. Finally. How many Death Lords or vampires in this place? That was fucking irritating. Alright. Map. Let's go give those remains away. It's looking a bit of lag.
Papa says I want some rockery.
There we go, the leg's gone. If it's just momentary, then it shouldn't be a problem. So we talk to... steer. We're gonna give him.
You're not planning any trouble. What can I do for you?
I don't recognize
you. You've returned. I'm hoping successfully.
I have put Tama's remains.
Excellent. These things do have a way of working out when people take action. I'll sanctify the remains. In case Falk doesn't make it clear, Solitude owes you a debt of gratitude.
All right. Let me check. Okay, not infected or anything. That was annoying. All right, let's go. Let's go talk to Falk Firebeard. Yeah, I'm gonna check the recording of this episode.
The Imperials are good for business.
Do you have business?
I'm taking care of Potema.
You've done a great thing today. It doesn't matter who you support in the war. Potema would have been a blight on the land for both sides. Without you, this would have been a disaster. I should have paid more heed to Varnius's warnings. I won't make that mistake again. Take this payment. The Jarl would thank you, but she very much wants to keep Potamus' return quiet.
Alright, we can do that.
Make no mistake. We consider you a protector of solitude.
Oh, well, thank you. Got the Shield of Solitude. Nice. I wonder if I can get property here. Let me talk to...
I am the Jarl Steward. If you have court business to tend to...
What do I talk to? Do I talk to her?
There's something personal I was hoping you would do for me.
Oh. What can I do for you, Jarl?
Folk told me what you did for us at Wolfskull Cave. He says you're someone we can trust. As you may know, Talos worship is outlawed in the Empire. When we married my husband, I made offerings to all the gods, except Talos. I would like you to take an item of his, a warhorn handed down from his father, and place it at a shrine of Talos.
I'll be honored to help.
Thank you. It would mean a lot to me. It's a fine day with you around.
Because I can't buy property yet, or become a thane.
Pray for solitude and my husband.
Alright, well, let me go and sell some inventory items. I think I have to go in a minute, so I might, so there is going to be an interruption in this episode, which is annoying. Thought I had a bit more time, but I guess I don't. Oh well. Guess at the same time I can pause the recording, I can check, see how long it is. Alright, let me wait so I can get rid of some of this stuff. Alright, let's see. Hopefully the merchants have coin. Because I have a lot of items I want to get rid of. Talk to the blacksmith first. Since he tends to have the most coin.
Everything's in order. Be careful.
Sorry. See you there.
Seems there's... Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
Oh. Wow, okay, that kind of just drained your account. You have this. Well, he has no money whatsoever right now. I definitely need to get that speech perk where I can give merchants an extra 500 coin in their coffers. Because this is making it very difficult. I also think there's another perk where everyone gets an additional 1,000 in their coffers.
Yes. Take a look.
So that's actually an additional 1,500 in total. I think. I could be wrong though. Can't remember off the top of my head. I have two of those? Well, you can have this and you have no more coin. That didn't take very long. Can I sell you anything? Oh, well. We'll hold on to that. Nope, here, just take it. Just take it.
Come back to bits and pieces anytime.
Inventory's still very heavy. That's annoying. Yeah, I'm at that part of the game where it's gonna be annoying selling anything at all. Oh, wait, I forgot to talk to, the Fletcher.
What are you doing that for?
Well, what'd I do?
So you're an alchemist then.
Alright, you can have... Holy crap, look at all that coin it's worth. Oh, man. You can have this. And that. I don't know why I still have it on me. Okay.
Don't forget me next time.
So we can still talk to the people at Rain and Raymond and the Fletcher. So I should be able to get rid of something to light my inventory. And annoyingly, I can't get property yet. Talk to the steward, talk to the Jarl, no option for that yet.
Oh, let me just take a look.
Alright, let's see here. I have some coins, so I can get us something. I can have this, this, this. Why'd I pick those up? Huh. Alright.
Finally.
It's starting to get lighter. I wonder, I probably should talk to the blacksmith and see if he had an ebony helmet. I should probably check that, because I forgot to check it. I'm gonna talk to Fletcher real quick and sell some more items.
Hello. Bows and arrows for the mighty huntsman.
Alright, let's see here. Yeah, I just had that really valuable axe I can't get rid of right now. You can have this shield. And this shield. And this. Alright. It's not too bad now. Let me go talk to that blacksmith. Hopefully he has something on him.
The finest weapons and armor.
So here, do you have ebony? Nope. I don't have anything. That's annoying. Alright, well, I still have a minute, so let me fast travel to Whiterun or Windhelm. Yeah, I'll go to Windhelm. That's the exact item I need right now. Loading screen, give me that item. Now, gimme. That's the ebony helmet I need. Damn it. The only item my character doesn't have right now, and it showed on the loading screen. It's like, you need this item. I was like, yes, I know that. Now give it to me.
May the gods watch over. Yep.
Maybe he has it.
Helmets.
Pretty much. You don't have any ebony whatsoever. What the hell? Everyone had ebony armor for sale, and now they no longer do. I didn't even buy all of it. I don't understand how that works, game. Stupid mouse, stop doing that. You know, I could probably end the episode off here. Because it may not be 30 minutes, but it's about that length. So, let me just see if I can sell any. Okay, it's just potions now, isn't it? And that really valuable Warhammer. Alright, I think we're good.
Thank you.
Alright, we're making progress.
You need any
trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing.
Alright, we actually have coin, but we don't have enough for that axe. I don't want to buy anything from you. No. I have anything else I can sell, do I? Well, I guess I can sell the filter of hell. I don't really use those. I don't know how I'm gonna sell that. That's 1,200 coins still.
Be sure to stop by Sadri's used wares.
Well, I have to find someone with at least 1,200 coin on them, or about, because I don't mind sacrificing a few coins.
About everybody in here. Good. So you're an alchemist then?
All right. Let's see. You can have this. And I think I got rid of nearly everything. I don't know how I'm gonna get rid of that weapon.
Mm-hmm.
1,200 coin. Why are you following me? I'm trying to think. Who has about 1,200 coin? I think it's just that blacksmith. Oh well. I guess we can do that next time. Let me fast travel back to Solitude. And then we'll end the episode off. I'm trying to think. Because I think we may have... I still have a minute or two. We can probably start some more side quests here. So I don't remember any on the top of my head right now. Did we talk to... what's her name? The person who's related to Rogvir. I also believe we had to deal with an escaped prisoner. I don't remember. I'm just running in circles right now because I don't remember. Talk to him.
Please take pity on an old bad man.
Trying to remember. Is there something I need? Is there someone I need to talk to? Is there anybody here? Okay, well, that's very unusual. Let me just leave my house unlocked and walk away. I'm trying to think. There's a couple of people I can talk to, except I don't know. I don't remember where you can find them without causing trouble, like breaking in their house or something. So now we have to talk to someone in there that's locked.
If it's arms or armor you need, see Baron and castle down.
This is the house you're gonna eventually buy. Except I can't do that yet. I don't know why.
I know of your deeds and am honored to address a member of the companions.
No, oh, thank you. I'm gonna have the episode off here because I can't start anything right now. This is annoying. I mean, seriously, you think some of the psych quests in Solitude, you think that people will be walking around if they need help? Instead of hiding in their house all freaking day. That is like one of the most annoying things in this part. So I remember normally I just have to break in the house and talk to them before they call for help from the guards. Because I broke in their house. Or maybe they're in here. I don't know. Let's start talking to people quick. No. I want to talk to you.
Seems there's always more. I showed up to what? I don't know if they were right to execute. It couldn't have happened to a nicer guy.
Alright. Talk to this guy.
Take my advice.
They're in debt.
Too many drinking games, too many bets, and I'm too old to ever raise the coin on my own.
What if I talk to Ernskar? Is that your prince's name?
He's a stubborn old.
Ernskar? Ernskar?
I don't know what good it'll do. You should speak to my daughter, Yvette. She's the brains of the family.
It's difficult and sometimes tedious. By blade or by spell.
Oh.
If you want to die,
it's a mercenary. I was like, what is he doing? Is anyone else in here? No. People are hiding in their houses. It's one of the most annoying things in Solitude. And then here's this guy. I think he's a potential fence for the Thieves Guild.
Welcome to the Winking Schemer, friend.
Any news or rumors floating about?
Here, take a look at this.
The bird's eye?
Remember the...
I don't remember the bird's eye.
King Skeever, next time you're footsore.
I meant that. I stand to travelers. I just want to pass this warning along about the old tower east of Lost Echo Cave. I set a camp just off the road and went to sleep, but halfway through the night I woke up strange chanting coming from the roof. Ogryn the Farsighted. Okay, Ogryn the Farsighted, I will
being old's not so bad.
Do that quest later. I almost stole some death bells. Alright, let me go walk around for another minute before I end this episode off. Alright, let's see here. Who else can we talk to? Talk to this person?
Yeah. Are you here to talk about my brother? Do you think his execution was justified?
I think he was an honorable man.
And like Rogvir, you're a Nord at heart. It's hard for many of the people here to understand. I think Aldous understands. I don't think I could have stayed here if anyone else had... I think I need to stop talking now. I'm not looking for conversation.
Who was your brother, anyway?
Rogvir. He opened a gate and they executed him for it. He opened a gate, and the wrong man rode out of it. If that man hadn't been Ulfric Stormcloak, if Ulfric hadn't killed High King Torrig, but it was Ulfric, and he did kill the High King in honorable combat. My brother refused to allow the Imperials to take revenge for the deed. So now he's dead.
So he did what he thought was right.
Like Rogvir, you have a Nord's heart. It's hard for many of the people here to understand. I think Aldous understands. I don't think I could have stayed here if anyone else had... I think I need to be done talking for the moment. If you want to talk about my brother, I'm not interested.
I should have swore.
I should make sure Spari's okay.
I had to do a quick side quest with her in retrieving the Amulet of Talos. Unless I did that already. Yeah. I must have. Let's see here. I need to talk to the headsman. About a escaped prisoner I had to hunt down. Unless I did already. You know, I don't remember. So I know I only did some of the side quests here. I just don't remember if I did all of them.
Hey, wanna play tag?
Alright, well, I'm gonna end the episode off here. So I'd like to thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.